Bobby and his son Justin attend to an even more important matter.
And Emma has just came to Earth.
She is perfect. She looks like Gavin. Just like Gavin.
I don't like the
laugh. That's right, I'm here. She's a beautiful baby, healthy. Mama's all right. Daddy, I'm not sure about yet. Don't drop her, son.
I wish she hadn't said that. I've been through this twice so far. It's the third time, and it hasn't gotten any easier. I've almost fainted. When I did faint, I was on the floor. This is my last. I'm glad it's a girl, because if not, I was gonna have a little boy wearing dresses. You wanna hold Emma?
No, no, no.
Why?
Oh, she's too little right now. I might break her.
I saw how the doctor pulled her out, and she's fine.
Really kind of rough on her. Can you put her right here? Yeah. I don't want to drop her. It's just a miracle of God that, you know, to think that I've had a child and then he's having children and she's a beautiful girl and she's gonna have two brothers to take care of her. I can't wait to watch her grow up. Didn't think you had dinner, son.
He didn't, I did.
Swamp Loggers next Tuesday at 10, right after an all-new episode of Deadliest Catch, only on Discovery.